गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. आई एम आद्य प्रशांत ऑफ क्लास 2D इन कृष्णा पब्लिक स्कूल नेहरू नगर भिलाई. आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन टूडेज मॉर्निंग असेंबली. होप डैट यू विल बी फाइन. टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंडक्ट एन असेंबली ऑन टॉपिक स्मार्ट सिटी. A smart city uses information and communication technology to improve operational efficiency, share information with the public and provide a better quality of government service and citizen welfare. Thank you. Have a great day.
Morning to all. My name is Yuanjan, class 2C. Today's thought of the day. Smart city is not about purchasing the technology. It's about the process. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Ishika Sahukar of Class 2D. Today's news headlines are: Taliban has captured 2/3 districts of Afghanistan. Third wave of coronavirus has hit some states of India. Scientists have predicted that this wave is going to infect children. Now weather report. Bhilai, 32 degrees Celsius at day, 24 degrees Celsius at night. Raipur, 31 degrees Celsius at day, 24 degrees Celsius at night. Thank you.
Morning, ma'am and my dear friends. My name is Sihan Bishoi from Class 2D in Krishna Public School, Nanagar Bhilai. Today I am going to recite a poem on smart city. A smart city is the one which light up your homes and gives your vision a possibility. A city which provides networking without netting your health. A city where architecture speaks and horns keep mum. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning, ma'am. My name is Vanusha Sheikh. I study in class 2C. My topic is smart city. The movement of smart city in India was introduced by our Prime Minister Narendra Modi. The main goal of a smart city is to optimize city function and promote economic growth while also improving the quality of life for citizens by using smart technology and data analysis. Thank you. Have a nice day.
सुप्रभात. मेरा नाम मोहम्मद रहान है. मैं कक्षा 10वीं सी का छात्र हूँ. मैं आपके समक्ष एक चित्र प्रस्तुत करने जा रहा हूँ जिसका शीर्षक है स्मार्ट सिटी. स्मार्ट सिटी आई है, तेज से विकास लाई है, कई बड़े बड़े शहरों को स्मार्ट बनाने आई है. नरेंद्र मोदी जी की योजना देश में बदलाव लाई है. देश को प्रदूषण से मुक्त करने, बेरोजगारी खत्म करने आई है. खुशहाली देने आई है. स्मार्ट सिटी जीवन में बदलाव लाई है. कई सुविधा लाई है. स्मार्ट सिटी आई है. धन्यवाद.